So, I'm not quite sure what my feelings are, but we've got this language that supposedly allows us to express ourselves, so I'm gonna try to do that. It may be a bit ambiguous, hard to follow at times, vague maybe, but nonetheless, I felt like reading this. So, a fear of love. It's a curse. It's a chore. I wish that I could adore you more. This life, it seems, is a journey alone. I miss my mother and need to atone. Places, people, the strangeness of home. This corpse, my life, is going up in smoke on a pyre of purposeless pointing beyond to the shores of a perfect paradise. If only this distance between us was bridged, a feeling shared would open the skies, downward portieres of endless surprise, until the rays of sunnier days returned to remind that this life is lived alone and in too little time.